Hello. Authenticating a user before allowing them access to the SharePoint environment is a crucial security step needed to protect sensitive data. Today, a basic login and password pair is hardly an adequate measure for identity verification. To prevent unauthorized entry and data leaks, two-factor authentication became a common practice. That way, users are required to submit an additional authentication factor along with their login and password. It boosts account security by protecting your environment from attackers exploiting weak or stolen credentials. However, adding a two-factor authentication to on-premise SharePoint sites that use form-based authentication is quite a challenge. That's where the HarePoint multi-factor authentication solution comes to the rescue. Quick and easy to deploy, it adds most popular identity verification methods, authentication app or service, and verification codes delivered by SMS and email. Authenticator app. Probably the simplest and quickest way to verify. All you would need to do is to use an app like Microsoft or Google Authenticator, a verification web service, or even a physical 2FA key. You will see a QR code to scan with an app and a time-based, one-time password for the verification service or a 2FA device below it. This will generate a verification code to enable this method. SMS authentication. A different type of verification method. A perfect choice when you do not have internet access 24/7. Enter the phone number to receive the one-time password code to enable this method. A text message with confirmation code will be sent to your phone with every login attempt. Email authentication. Similar to the SMS, you enter the email to receive the one-time password code to verify and enable this method. Now, a verification code will be requested to confirm your identity every time you log in. Note, you can configure all three methods and switch between them. And that's it. We have successfully logged in using a two-factor authentication. From the admin's side, the product provides flexible customization options to meet your company corporate security policy. You can allow the users to configure their authorization methods or do it for them. You can allow different authentication methods according to your security policies, choose the SMS service provider, personalize the SMS and email templates, and more. That concludes the short overview of HarePoint multi-factor authentication for SharePoint. You are welcome to schedule for a demo session or download a free 30-day trial. Our team is always available to assist with the deployment and testing. We're also open to feedback and would like to know what features you might want to see in our products in the future. Feel free to reach us with any questions. Thank you.